juntos e a atenção redobrada!
Tá tudo certo. O que você acha que eu
estou fazendo? Você sabe que aconteceu a última vez. O Nerd quer mais um erro. Tá tudo aqui, meu. Então vamos lá, cara. Isso não vai ter final feliz pra você, mano. Ai, meu Deus!
This was hell on earth. De Silva was no fool. I'd have driven on off into the sunset too if I were him. But I was in too far now. There were still two more floors above. Where those bastards were going, they wouldn't need medication. Time to see what fresh hell awaited me upstairs. There it was, the soundtrack to my life. And, for a few seconds, came harmony. Finally.
fuck is going on here?
How much do you want?
What have you been doing?
I am a doctor. I help people.
What have you been doing here?
It's easy for you. Listen, I know people. They will kill you. I can help you. Trust me. Please, please.
What have you been doing?
I have a lot of money. Look, look. Lots of money. I do important research. Please.
Caralho! Caralho!
Espera, espera. Eu posso explicar tudo. Tudinho. Não, não. Por favor. Pelo amor de Deus. Por favor, não me mata. Não, não. Pelo amor de Deus.
E aí, doutor?
For all Serrano owed me, he'd paid enough. For now, I had bigger debts to call in. Even I could guess what Demo Lisao meant. That building was condemned in more ways than one. There had to be something I wasn't seeing. It was locked from the outside. They had a fucking arsenal in here. It was time to bring this little hellhole to the ground, so I decided to put some of their C4 to good use. If I'd thought about this too much, I'd never get through it. Either Victor Bronco and Nevis were doing a lot of charity work together, or this was payment for something else. Were the Crasha Prado in Victor's pocket? Had he tipped them off about the stadium exchange? I had to hurry up before more of those assholes showed up. I'd seen some dark shit in my time, but this was something else. These vermin had gone into a place where life was cheap and found a way to get rich off it. I just wanted to finish this and get far away from here. But then, true to form, more of the rats came out of their holes. At least my visitors have been kind enough to leave the gate open. It was time to see what VIP treatment awaited me on the penthouse floor.
Mata o filho da puta!